as an investigative agency is empowered and would be expected from it that it would look into all angularities with regard to unearthing the entire aspect of this mega ghotala or scam, which is the Narda Sharda scam. Let's not forget 40,000 crores of the poorest of the poor of West Bengal, 20 to 25 lakh people has been looted in this scam. The truth must come out, the guilty must be punished. That is the motto of Narendra Modi ji's government, relentlessly for those who abscond out of the country or those within the country who try to thwart it.
So Mamata ji ne samvidhan bachane ke liye, desh bachane ke liye, federal structure, rajya ke sab alag alag rajya ke shakti bachane ke liye, ye jo dharna mein baithi hai, save democracy, save the constitution, save our country, save the federal structure. So she sat there. So obviously, she has fought many a battle before. She has been on the side of the people for many struggles before. Today is one such day.